and Stevie Wonder.
Everybody's gonna sing with his band.
No.